You are a senior manager who makes decisions on capital expenses daily. You oversee a lab filled with hundreds of test instruments. Did you know standard utilization rates for test equipment are as low as 10% and equipment health is not monitored? Without a tool to monitor this data, how do you make the best CapEx decisions? Introducing Keysight PathWave Asset Advisor. Asset Advisor gives you the information you need to free up budget to invest in the latest technologies. For example, you receive a requisition from one of your managers for a precision digital multimeter. The manager claims he needs it because there is a shortage of multimeters in the lab, but you suspect that there is already enough multimeters to go around. With Asset Advisor, you can look at the data and see if those instruments are utilized. Here we see 15 identical instruments in the lab. In the last couple of months, several were being utilized, but two were used only occasionally. After talking to the teams about their needs, you decide that one of the multimeters can be shared among the two teams. This frees up a unit for the dedicated test need. No purchase necessary. To make sharing easier, you can track hundreds of instruments by implementing an efficient loan pool workflow. In this interface, your team can quickly check the configuration, check availability, request, and approve or reject requests. As an operations manager, you are responsible for keeping your equipment running smoothly in the lab. With hundreds of instruments spread throughout the lab, staying organized can be a real challenge. PathWave Asset Advisor gives you insight into the health of your instruments in real time to minimize downtime. Once you start connecting the assets, you can act on the data immediately. For this instrument, temperatures were as high as almost 40 degrees Celsius. The data enabled you to mitigate the situation. In this case, your team moved the rack and added fans to increase ventilation and circulation, which permanently reduced temperatures by 5 degrees. Potential failure and downtime avoided. Asset Advisor makes it easy to track and monitor all your assets, including equipment rentals, to reduce downtime and quickly address annual test inventory audits. You can easily view upcoming calibration due dates and start coordinating your plan. For example, a test system, comprised of multiple instruments, can be calibrated together, avoiding a longer than needed downtime when calibrated individually on separate due dates. As an example, some instruments have service due dates in October, some in November. With that in mind, you quickly decide to calibrate all your instruments in October, reducing downtime of critical test systems. You request service in the same user interface through a shopping cart experience, and then monitor the status of the equipment until arrival back at your lab. You also have the option of on-site calibration, where Keysight brings all the equipment and personnel required to perform the calibrations to your location. This significantly reduces your instrument downtime from days to hours and reduces overall cost. Additionally, you will find the calibration certificates and the entire calibration history at your fingertips, which instantly prepares you for an audit at any time without the need for any manual updates, thanks to a fully integrated solution with the Keysight Service Center. As an operations or lab manager, you perform analytics on your test assets in comprehensive dashboards to quickly assess the utilization and health of your equipment globally across all regions, labs, and sites. You can easily define utilization thresholds and pinpoint underutilized or unhealthy instruments by sorting and visualizing the data. You can see utilization levels by the size of your investment and locate the root cause of the most significant contributors. For example, signal generators are one of your highest investments, yet almost not being used. You decide on selective trade-in and rental models to free up budget for critical test needs and latest measurement instruments. Real-time information of instrument health keeps you one step ahead. For example, at your Singapore operation, you had an issue with a mixed signal oscilloscope, and you were able to quickly identify that voltage levels reached maximum thresholds. You addressed voltage variability with your power company. If not addressed, the instrument specifications are not guaranteed to be in range. Voltage levels may exceed calibration limits, and in turn, compromise measurements and shipped products to your customers. Keysight PathWave Asset Advisor will give you access to real-time, actionable data that helps with capital allocations, proactive risk mitigation, efficiencies, and cost reductions. Talk to your Keysight representative for more information.